putting my truck behind the flame and the engine.
No, that did not work, so bye!